What's going on? Welcome back to Metroid Prime. I just got the double jump, and we got an incoming scan already, so let's get looking at it. We got Predator Analysis over there. Wherever that is, I no clue how to get to that. But I guess we'll look for it. It's probably in the ice place. I'm gonna see if I can actually double jump up to some of these sections. I probably can't. No. Okay, so up there is too high for the double jump. Oh, unless I go this way. Now, can I double jump underwater or not until I have the other suit? Okay, so I can go up here. Let's see what's up here. Energy, energy, energy. Or a door. I'll take a door. I'll take a way to go. What the fuck are these? Oh, come on. Come on, come on. Oh, and these are slow, aren't they? These are the slow thingies. Ooh. Fancy. Uh-oh. What's going on? Impact crater. Oh, is that the other suit? No, that's an elevator. What is this? Do we want to go past here for now? Then go in there? Hold on, wait. It's just pirate data? I'm not supposed to touch it. Okay, it's not an elevator, guys. That door open ready? Is that not a door? Oh, okay. Loading. Is there something down there? Oh, more pirate data. Okay, something tells me I'm gonna start fighting actual, like, the big baddies now. Not Metroids or anything, but are there any Metroids in this game? There's gotta be, right? There's gotta be Mother Brain. Okay, so this is something happening. I had to, like, collect it. Now I have to scan stuff. It's the Artifact of Truth, the first of 12. Collect it. Scan totems here for clues, location of the remaining artifacts. The other artifacts will open a path to the center of the impact crater. Okay. So, artifact site? Okay. There's got to be a boss fight here, right? It's got to be Ridley or something. Maybe not. The final boss is always Ganon? Yeah, that's true. I don't see how the final boss could not be Ganon at this point in time. Like, they've been leading up to it. Artifact entry has been downloaded. Atop our ruined home, behind the nest of the great beasts, is corruption. Okay. Artifact entry. Okay, so there's one in Magmoor. Should I download all of these? Like, is this important? Artifact of Truth. Okay, that's this one. A tower sits atop the fortress. Okay. I'm guessing scanning these will put them on my pause menu and I can look at them when I'm looking for a ruin where light always shines. Okay, so that's somewhere I haven't been. Nothing there. Within the ruins of our home, the great hall beneath the statue holds the artifact of the world. Oh no! Stream! I lost stream. Let me just double check that it's actually up again. Disconnected by server. I'm thinking that I have too much stuff going on at once. Let's see, no one's in Discord with me, so I might as well leave there. Okay, it looks like I'm back. Pretty good. Sorry, stream. Should be back now, hopefully. Let me know if you guys can see me. Or hear me. Shout out to the lamp. Okay, yeah. It looks live. Perfect. Okay. I think I scanned all the artifact things. Oh, I didn't scan that one over there. New artifact. Cave on the edge. Okay, so essentially, that's probably where I'm going now, to be honest. Back, baby! We back, baby! Okay, so I think I scanned all these artifact things now. So let's, check real quick. Yeah, so there's got to be something here, right? Like, there's got to be something more than the artifact chamber over here. Maybe not. Maybe it's just the artifact chamber. No, that's probably it. Yeah, that's probably it. Okay, so we're going to go back. Well, I don't think I can get through there. Oh, Morph Ball's so slow up hills. There's something this way. Just another scanny scan. We good, mate? Oh, what's this? That's probably where you dig. Okay, back to the mothership, and now I'm gonna go into the ice place, which, if I'm not mistaken, will be over here. Maybe I should save. Would be smart, wouldn't it? I'll find a save spot. I'll save over by the ice place, probably. I feel so free now at double jump, like, oh, I feel so nice. I have absolutely no clue again where I'm going. Go check the map. It's probably not here. Whoop, excuse me. Oh, maybe it is. Maybe this is the Magmor Core. This is Magmor Core, yeah, so. It's a different one that I wasn't at before. But hopefully this is where, or somewhere kind of where I want to go. Ah, okay. So, these were both, like, heated before, but now I have the good suit. Oh, God, are you kidding me? You didn't hurt me before, you bitch. Get out of here. Oh, God. Hate the fire, too. Ugh. Pissed me off so much. I don't get if I'm hurting you or not. Oh, I am. Okay. Is this grapple? This is probably grapple. I can do this, though. Oh, wait. I've done this already. Haven't I? I'm not sure if I've done this. I'll try again. Let me see. I feel like I've done this already. I've definitely done something similar, if not exactly this. Yeah, no, I've done this already. Okay. Oh! Samus, what are you doing? Ugh. Oh yeah, I remember doing this. Wait a minute. Was this a completely different way to get to the same exact place where I was before? It is. Okay. So many missiles, I should probably just use them. Ugh. Not happy with the amount of energy I have right now. Not at all. Doesn't help that I didn't save earlier. Oh god, I hear myself getting shot at. Or about to get shot at. Is this? Is that what he wanted? Oh, no. Sweet. That's awesome. That's so cool. Is there anything else over there that I missed, though? I don't think so. That's so cool! Oh, God! That's really cool! Oh, my God. Oh, is this another artifact, too? 'Twas easy! I got it! Nice! The artifact of strength. We did it, guys. The fuck is this over here? Oh god! Get up. Okay, that's literally nothing. Can't believe that. That's ridiculous. I found that so quick. That's really cool, though. Oh, you're supposed to morph ball into there? I would fit. Okay, let me get out of there. If I can. Okay, thank God. No, you don't, gun. No, you don't. Yeah, a lot of the artifacts are intended to be found at the end of the game, but three are obtainable as soon as you see the temple. That's cool. That's cool. Something this way? No, probably not. Oh, I hate this room. Fuck this room. Never want to see that room again. I hate that room. Literally hate that room. Oh, this game is really good. I hope I'm not spoiling too much for you, Skylar. Because, you know, you want to experience it yourself a little bit. Too easy! Okay, we're going to save here because I haven't saved enough time. It's super cool that I'm starting to learn some of the layouts of these places. Well, this one specifically, because I went through it like 6 times. Excuse me. You don't care? Aw, but that's half the fun of the game, dude. This game, at least, I'm sure, half the fun is playing it the first time and not knowing anything about it. Okay, so if I'm correct, the double jump should come in handy. Maybe not there, but in general around here, I should be able to get to other places now that I have the double jump. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Perfect. Okay. So, I don't know if I've been up here yet, or if this is just a shortcut. This might just be a shortcut. Yeah, this is just a shortcut here. Over there looks like another temple, possibly, if I could get there. Maybe I can try. Yeah, I can definitely get over here. What is this over here? This has got to be another temple, right? You fuck. Is there any way to deal with those? Because these are the most annoying things. This has got to be another temple, right? I think I probably need some kind of... I probably need to melt this stuff first. Aw, damn, dude. Tower of Enlightenment? Yeah, that's probably something I need. Statue's hands seem to be frozen in place. I don't want to go anywhere, like, well, now I'm down at the bottom again. Okay, so for now I will assume I'm not supposed to be here. Ugh, God. Hate these things! Ugh. Hate those things so much. Okay, so I believe where my map marked over here, but I have no clue how to get to there. Oh, that's the Temple of Enlightenment, right? So that is this way. Oh, okay, I think probably has something to do with this over here. You motherfucker. Come at me. Come on, you ain't got nothing on me. Yeah, that's right. This. Statue depicting. Okay, so what did this have to say? Frozen. Okay, wait. They want me to find his twin, so let me look. Thank you. the heck? So this guy's got like I'm pretty sure it's this one. Several stress fractures can be seen running along the surface of this brimstone object. So what? Yeah, I did something. Is it still lagging pretty bad? Hopefully not. Ooh, puzzle. That wasn't that difficult. Something tells me this isn't going to be as easy as just grabbing it. Yep, that's what I thought. Oh, they're not. Those guys aren't too tough, though. The targeting's a little annoying, but you know. Oh, of course, there is a big one. I'm gonna scan this one. Oh, God, look at this thing. This isn't good. Should have saved. Literally had zero health on that last. I hope I'm doing something to it. I think I am. It feels like I am. God, I gotta avoid taking damage a little bit more than I am. Can't tell if I'm actually doing anything yet. Energy low. Okay, nice and good. There's gotta be something here I'm missing. Because I don't think Metroid would have an enemy this grindy. Unless it would. I'm not looking at chat, no. Creature's log? Yeah, maybe. That might be good. I have to re-climb up there and re-scan it now. Thank God I saved though, right guys? Okay, so I should be able to get up there relatively quick. Because, you know. Scan visor is life. That wasn't that bad. Could have been slower. I tried. Hey, what's going on, Pong? Nice Super Monkey Ball gameplay? Yeah, dude. Oh, crap. Thought there was a cutscene there. get this thing deaded. Okay, Shugo's Supreme Predator. Shugo's invulnerable to most beam weapon. Crystal on their back absorb energy, which they can fire at their prey. Poor stamina, they hyperventilate after using their breath attack, making their mouth area vulnerable. The soft underbelly of the Shugo Aerith is susceptible to concussive blasts in battle. They expel blasts of frigid gas. They're also fond of rambling trampling. Okay. So, what I'm getting from this is, I don't know what concussive blasts are, but I'm guessing don't beam attack them. Wait for them to breath attack. When they hyperventilate from their breath attack, hit them with missiles. Okay, there's a breath attack. Can't move. Are these concussive attacks here? These? Probably, right? Well, that's not good. Is it dead? That wasn't that bad. I'm so confused. That was really not that bad. Okay, let's see what this is over here. Where is it? There it is. It's a morph ball thing? No, it's a beam upgrade. Laser beam! Ice beam? Wave beam? Press C to switch. Yep. Okay. Ooh. Oh, that's cool. That's awesome. Isn't there something like I can do charge and a missile shot together or something? Huh. That's cool, though. Enjoying that wave beam. Oh, wait a minute. Let me check this room for anything wave beamy. I figured there'd be something, right? Something affected by the wave beam somewhere. Maybe not. What the fuck are you? Get out of here. Thank God. Okay. Okay. The biggest issue here is I don't know where the wave beam's gonna help me at all, to be honest. Boop. Boop. Just the door to leave? Ah, okay. I don't like that I can't shoot as fast. But I'm guessing it's more powerful. Can this hurt these guys? No. Okay. Huh. Okay, so I want to look for wave beam doors, apparently. I don't know where there would be any. Can I make that jump? Oh, I totally could. You wanna fight? Let's fight, bro. Okay. Is it bad that now I have no clue where to go? At all? Stay in here for now. It's probably something I missed in here. I haven't explored too much of the ice world. Give me a second. Let me save. Yeah. Looking at the map for doors needing wave beam would be a good place to start. Yeah, probably. Charged, it does lower. Uncharged, it's higher. It's not twice as fast as wave one for each three shots compared to. Okay then. Sure. Oopsie. Because Ridley flew overhead before. I don't. I want to just ignore Ridley. So. Let's go in this way. Oh, that's a wave door up there, okay. Oh, I need more than double jump though. God damn this stupid thing. I hate it. It wastes missiles. Get out of my way. The fuck? Thank you. Oh, okay, it was that. It just didn't play the animation before when I hit it. Okay. Nice, perfect. Is there the wave beam thing over here? Thought it was, but maybe I'm wrong. Are you serious? Come on. I hate dealing with these things. Come on. Show me the money. This is just really stupid. Okay. I don't want to deal with those guys too much. Okay, let's see. There's going to be something somewhere. Oh. Are you serious right now? Two of you. Yeah, I can't shoot those guys fast enough with this. Didn't I come this way anyway at one point in time? Okay. So this is definitely a new area. For sure. Okay, good. Did the thing, I guess. Water! Oh god, it's just gonna be water puzzles, isn't it? Oh, I better get the water suit after this. You've gotta be kidding me. I can probably get in that water section too now with the double jump. Even though I don't have to go in there. Please tell me I don't have to go in there. Thank God. Okay. Why are you guys just spamming in chat. Good job! Oh! Energy tank! I hope that's not the only thing I came over here for. God damn it! I got it. I know what you do. I just gotta get up top this time instead of on that stupid platform. Where am I going from up here? Get the fuck away from me. And over there it looks like. I'm gonna kill someone. It's gonna be Skylar. Not you right now, Whoopik. I don't know what you'd talk about. I'd freak out, dude. Freaked out! That's not a jump I can make. What's going on, Razor? Platforming is hard. I don't think I can make that jump. Unless I'm going elsewhere, maybe I'm just going up the side of this stupid thing. Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Okay. Okay, that's way easier than I wanted it to be. Can I make that jump? Again, okay. Ah, yes! That was totally worth it! Oh, I want to keep playing so bad, but it's been another hour. So you know what? We're gonna make this game last. I'm going to be done for now. Thanks everyone so much for watching. Really appreciate you guys sticking through it this long. And yeah, next part should be out in a little bit.